Clayton, 3 years ago, I just thought you'd always be the cute guy working out while I gave volleyball lessons. You're my very best friend, and I can't wait to meet you at the end of the aisle tonight. Love always, Marissa.
Marissa, I can't believe the girl I've had a crush on for 4 years is going to be my wife in a few hours. You're perfect in every single way imaginable, and I know I'm the luckiest guy in the world to be your husband. I love you very much, Marissa.